No.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Always, 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 always find your children molested on purpose. Chamber Voice is an actual Christian children's home. The Christians spreading judgment on other children blindly obey authority. I shit you not, it's an actual real Christian children's home.
Take a look.
We got a pedal here. All they did was money made a pedal. You pedal, got into pedal free.
I lifted up the tape and said, What the fuck? Guys, oh my god. The wallet was in this car like the whole time. I was like, what the heck happened? How did my wallet get in the freaking toilet? But I don't think it was just thinking, I think I know what exactly what happened. Right before we were going to dinner, I went to the bathroom, and while I was preparing the bathroom, my wallet had fallen out and it was being thrown. And I didn't know this. I don't even have to go to the bathroom. Maybe it's supposed to. I don't know. I don't know what's normal. Nothing's normal about this situation. So after I leave, that's when I realized my wallet stopped. It was looking around the room. Obviously, my mind doesn't go to check the toilet. So, you know, you're never going to check it out. But no, it was sitting right here in the toilet. I actually was good at keeping track of my thing. I did lose it at trash. Here it is. I totally got it. That's how I feel on my wallet. No, I didn't get a new one. I still have it. I don't know. I mean, it's a good wallet. I still like it. It's just, I pee on it. So that's that story. Going back in time a bit when I landed in the UK, 3D wallet. I was waiting in line to get through customs when this guy looked at me from behind. I was standing still and the line wasn't moving, so it was kind of weird that happened. But he was immediately like, oh man, sorry about that. So it's all really cool, right? He bumped me in a way that he ended up a little in front of me. So he goes, well, you were in line first. And then he gestured that I was taking my spot. And I was like, oh, thanks. And stepped forward. But he didn't step back. So now we are standing next to each other, which felt weird. Then he started trying to make some small talk. What's your name? David. Nice. So what did he say? Oh, that's actually really nice of you. I didn't expect this. Generosity is just all girls are selfish. Excuse me? Two guys in front of us kind of glanced back like, oh, that was really nice. I mean, I'm no conversational genius, but no matter what you believe, I think that's a bit too strong of an opener right there. Oh, well, I mean, not all of them are. No, they are. You can just bring that picture as well. Well, alright then. I have no idea who's going. I gave him a nervous laugh and left it at that. No one here has a UK passport. All right, my dude. I'm getting the hint you want to chit-chat more, but you're all over the place with this conversation here. When you open with all girls are selfish, that's a pretty isolating fancy thing at a school. I don't think you've got enough social skill points to bring this one back, man. Also, yeah, this is the non-UK passport line. They did that on purpose. I said that to him. I was like, yeah. Non-UK passport line. And he just goes, oh yeah, they did do that. He's a bit bumpy again. I'm feeling really uncomfortable at this point. I thought it was weird he bumped me when the line wasn't moving. I thought it was weird he manipulated the situation so I'd stand next to him. I thought it was weird he hated women and felt bit bumpy. I didn't feel unsafe or anything. Customs at the airport is probably one of the safest and most security guard places you can be in, and there are plenty of people around. But he's still a tall, scrappy weirdo, and I was running crazy inside. It got quiet again because I was working really trying my hardest to keep up a conversation, and after a while, but these people have iPhones. What's the deal with that? Yeah, big brand. No, I'm not a materialistic kind of guy. Oh, okay. Okay. Please. Another response. I was like, thanks for your bonus. Not a minute passes. This takes out like a Google or Windows phone or something. Gold device. Dude, what? Who are you? What is going on? Why are you so weird? You're like the airport customs line riddle master. Answer me. Question 3, did you ever claim your spot taken by me? Well, what's the deal with bringing phones in my morning? Then he started going off on asking about my friends. What's your friend's like? Have you been knowing them for a long time? I bet they don't visit you. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go to the back of the line. It's like he was jealous of my friends that they were friends with me, but also like, I thought you hated girls, which is what I am. You know I'm a girl, right?
Hi.
Finally, when it was my turn to go out, and he's like, well, the only thing he's made is pretty nice. Yeah, thanks. And also, your hot love right now is pretty accurate. Anyway, I hope I never seen yet. I didn't actually say out loud things that I never wanted to do again. But also, I have some things to tell you about. Besides the fact that I have Invisalign and I sound very good, they meet Dominic Ross and Aaron are going on tour with our Scribble Showdown show. We did our first Esther show in April, and it was so much fun. We laughed and had such a great time during it, and it was really well received. So we were like, yes, wanting more, seeing us too much. It'll be October 1st to the 9th, and we're going to Boston, Brooklyn, Austin, San Francisco, Seattle, and Portland. You can get tickets and more details. I'm also going to TikTok, where we're all doing so I hope to see some of you there. And lastly, I'm going to Summer in the City in London in August. It's a bunch of stuff, and it's going to be a lot, but also a lot of fun. Alright, I think that's all for now. My laundry machine is running right now, so I don't know if you can hear that. I'm trying to drink some shirts. They're for men, but I thought they were good. Okay, talk to you later. Bye. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.